My name is Mohammed Shahid Nazir Ahmed. I sell fish. Singing is my hobby, so I decided to sing. Everyone said, you should go to X Factor, you have good voice, you have good song, you should go to X Factor. That's why today I'm here.
So before the fish song,
yeah,
you had no intention of ever entering the X Factor?
No, never.
I love this.
My singing has been success on the fish stall. I want to be a successful singer. It's my dream.
Hello, sir. What's your name?
Mohammed Shahid.
And where are you from?
I'm living in East Ham.
In East Ham. What's your job?
I'm fish salesman.
You sell fish?
You like fish?
Yeah.
I love fish. How long have you been singing for?
Singing is my childhood hobby.
Have you ever recorded anything?
Some people record my video and put on the YouTube.
Oh, really? So you have a video on YouTube?
Yeah, within two months, 2 million views on the YouTube.
No way. What's the song called?
One Pound Fish Song.
People love it.
One,
do you know
one
it?
One Pound Fish,
yes,
Song.
Yes.
Do you know it?
Okay. I think you should sing.
Come on ladies, one pound fish. Come on ladies, one pound fish. One pound fish, have a look. One pound fish, have a look. One pound fish, very, very good. One pound fish, very, very cheap. One pound fish, 6 for 5 pound, 1 pound each. 6 for 5 pound, 1 pound each. Very, very good and very, very cheap. 1 pound fish, today 1 pound fish. Come on, Gary, come on. 1 pound fish. Come on, Rita, come on. 1 pound fish. Come on, Louis, come on. 1 pound fish. Come on, Lisa, come on. 1 pound fish. Fish today, 1 pound fish today, 1 pound fish today, 1 pound fish today, 1 pound. Come on, ladies, today fish 1 pound each. 1 pound each, 1 pound each. Thank you, everybody. Thank you.
Was that song called 1 pound Fish by any chance? What else are you going to sing for us?
Today I just came here for 1 pound fish.
That's the only.
Definitely. I think we should vote.
I don't know where I am right now, I've got to be honest. The crowd seems to enjoy it immensely. But I've got to be honest, other than a 1 pound fish, I don't know if there's a big future in this world for you as a singer.
I think you're genius.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Thank you very much.
And I really want to buy your fish.
Thank you very much.
So I would have to say yes.
Thank you very much.
It's got to be a no from me.
Mohammed, I enjoyed it, and the audience enjoyed it. Good. I am going to say no.
Mohammed, it's a no from me, I'm afraid. But thank you for entertaining us today. Thank you.
Thank you.
Good evening, judges. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen.
That's a nice introduction. Hello, what's your name?
My name is Wagner Fiuza Carrillo.
Who?
Wagner, like the German composer.
Yes.
Fiuza Carrillo, which is a Portuguese surname because I'm Brazilian.
How old are you?
I am older than Brad Pitt, but younger than Sir Mick Jagger. I am 54.
Okay.
And what do you do at the moment?
When I was a child, I was encouraged to sing by my father. But when I became a teenager, something blew my mind. My older brother came back home and said, Wagner, I've been to a karate school. I said, what's that? He said, Wagner, the guys, they break bricks with their hands. So I decided to become a black belt and a PE teacher. And That's what I did all my life until 2008. When you do this movement thousands of times, the tendons did tear, and I had three operations in the last 23 months. So the surgeons told me that I shouldn't be teaching karate anymore. So I thought, well, I'm gonna sing.
Got it.
And what are you going to sing?
Can I ask the boss to help me to suggest?
Yes.
To help me to choose. Would you like a classical aria, or in Italian, or a beautiful Napolitan bel canto song, or a song in English?
That's a lot of choices. What do you think is going to get you through to the next round?
I think O Sole Mio is a very beautiful song.
Okay. Good.
Yeah?
Yeah. Good luck.
Thank you. So, O Sole Mio.
A light.
It's now or never.
Yeah. Che bella cosa. È una giornata sole, l'aria serena dopo la tempesta. Ma na tu sole, più bello in me, o sole mio. Sta in fronte a te, o sole mio, sta in fronte a te, sta in fronte a te. O sole mio, sta in fronte a te.
You know, you're not the best singer I've ever heard in this kind of music, but there's something about your enthusiasm and love of what you do which kind of makes it infectious.
Yeah.
And it makes... I liked you more the more it went along because you were having such a great time. And also, I think my mum would really, really fancy you. I would, and that's your kind of market. No, I like you. I think you're genuinely a very, very nice person. Cheryl?
Yeah, there is definitely something really infectious about you. You've got sparkly eyes, I like that.
Your enthusiasm is just infectious, like Cheryl said.
I love everything, it's just great fun, and I think you're a great, great character, and you're a good singer as well.
Louis, yes or no?
Wagner, I am going to say yes.
Thank you, Louis.
Yes for me.
Nasa, you thank you so much.
Cheryl?
Yes.
Wow. Another yes.
Wagner, you got four yeses. Well done.
Oh, thank you so much. Thank you. And if it's quite all
right, I need you there. Bye. Hi, I'm Chico and I am a star.
In my humble opinion, you have to have all the elements. You have to have the drive. You have to have charisma.
Aren't you beautiful?
Oh, thank
What's
you
your too. Name, darling?
My name's Leanne.
You have to have the moves.
Come on. That's it.
Character goes a long way.
Respect, sister.
And I believe if you put all those little things in the little pot, then you've got that person with the X factor. And I believe that you're looking at him.
So, after a last-minute warm-up, it's time for Chico to impress the judges.
So, Chico, tell me something interesting about you.
I cannot be compared to anybody because what I do, nobody else can do better. And that's being myself and being Chico and being the X Factor.
I believe.
And do you believe that you are the best undiscovered talent in this country?
Absolutely, without a shadow of a doubt, and I can tell you that now. I will thank you when I pick up that Grammy or whatever it is that they're going to give me.
Honestly?
Honestly? What do you mean, honestly? I believe.
A Grammy?
Absolutely. I'm sorry, this is just my way of thinking. Hi, Sharon, okay. You look lovely.
Thank you, darling.
All right, Chico, off you go.
And if I ever fall in love again, I will be sure that the lady is my friend. And if I ever fall in love, so true, I will be sure that the lady's just like you. Don't have to be rich to be my girl. You don't have to be cool to rule my world. Ain't no particular sign I'm compatible. I just want your extra time and your...
Oh, my God.
You've seen it all.
Chico, that was just awful.
It wasn't.
I'm sorry, I beg to
Sharon?
Differ.
You remind me of Julio.
Julio oh. Who?
Julio Iglesias.
You're winding me up.
No.
Sharon, you're totally right. Yeah.
Sorry, Chico, without being rude. It was loathsome.
Come on, Simon, you just can't tell me you don't get it, man.
The corniest audition I have ever seen.
No.
In my life.
Nope.
Just a matter of opinion.
Sharon?
Yes.
Thank you, Sharon. You would not regret it. You would not regret this.
If you... Excuse me one second.
Do you want me to turn around?
You cannot put this guy... It is a joke, Louis.
I can put him through if I want to.
No, but I'm being serious. I'm making a mockery of him, the
I'm
show,
not.
And everything. You
Chico
are.
Wants this. I'm not going to take his dream away.
He is a joke.
Yes. He has his own opinion.
Yeah, well, let
Simon.
Louis make his own mind.
Chico,
up.
I'm going to agree with Sharon.
Oh.
And you are through.
You
to
will
next
not
round.
Be disappointed.
I know. No offense, Chico, but you're pathetic.
Honestly.
I want a word with you.
And you're arrogant.
Come on.
Chico, you're Thank true you. Because you deserve to be true.
Thank you.